consider a function f of x is equal to x into x plus 3 into e to the power of minus x by 2. How many values of x exist in minus 3 to 0 for which f dash of x vanishes? What is that? That means f dash of x vanishes. That means how many x values of x there exist in from minus 3 to 0 for which f dash of x becomes 0. We have to find how many values of x for which f dash of x becomes 0 in between minus 3 to 0. Now, what is f of x? F of x means x into x plus 3 into e to the power minus x by 2. How we can write it? If we multiply this, we get x square plus 3x into e to the power minus x by 2. Now, we have to differentiate this to get the function f dash of x. How we can differentiate this? F dash of x means here we can apply UV rule. What is UV rule? If U into V whole dash, then that is equal to U dash into V plus V dash into U. Here x square plus 3x into e to the power minus x by 2 whole dash. Here in the place of u, x square plus 3x. In the place of v, e to the power minus x by 2. So we first differentiate u. That means what is differentiation of x square plus 3x? That is differentiation of x square is with respect to x. That is 2x. What is differentiation of 3x with respect to x? That is 3 into u dash into v. V means e to the power minus x by 2 plus v dash into u. What is v dash? V dash means differentiation of e to the power minus x by 2. Differentiation of e to the power minus x by 2 is differentiation of minus x by 2 with respect to x, that is minus 1 by 2 into e to the power minus x by 2. Differentiation of minus x by 2 is minus 1 by 2 into differentiation of into e to the power minus x by 2 and into u. What is in the place of u? Here x square plus 3x. This is differentiation of the function f of x. This is f dash of x. How we can write f dash of x? F dash of x is equal to here e to the power minus x by 2 is common in both, so we can take it common into 2x plus 3 minus here x square by 2. If we multiply this, we get x square by 2 minus 3x by 2. We have to know how many values of x in between minus 3 to 0 to become f dash of x is equal to 0. So we can equate this equation to 0. Then this term cannot be 0. So we can take this term as 0. So 2x plus 3 minus x square by 2 minus 3x by 2 is equal to 0. If we multiply whole equation by 2, then we get 4x plus 6. 2 into 2, 4. Two into 3 is 6 minus x square minus 3x x square by 2 into 2 is x square, minus 3x by 2 into 2 is minus 3x, 0 into 2 is 0. So what we get minus x square 4x minus 3x is plus x, this is plus 6 is equal to 0. Now if we multiply whole equation by minus 1, then we get, we can write it as x square minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now we can write this as x square minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 is equal to 0, because minus 3x plus 2x is minus x. Then x into x minus 3 here plus 2 into x minus 3 is equal to 0. This implies that x minus 3 into x minus 2, x plus 2 is equal to 0. So we get here x is equal to, if we equate x minus 3 is equal to 0, then we get x is equal to 3, or if we equate x plus 2 is equal to 0, then we get x is equal to minus 2. Here x is equal to 3 is not belongs to this interval minus 3 to 0, only x is equal to minus 2 belongs to the interval minus 3 to 0. So only one value there exists which gives f of f dash of x is equal to 0. So only one value, this x is equal to minus 2 gives the value 0 in the interval minus 3 to 0. So option B is right answer.